2017 was the first ever Montevallo Yoga Festival. We had people from all over the state join us for a day of yoga and connection. There were three main parts to this year's festival: food, learning, and music. Food is a key part to maintaining a healthy lifestyle. We focused on providing gourmet vegetarian meals for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. These meals were not only delicious, but provided good nutrition and energy for the day. Mealtimes also allowed participants to connect with one another. It was a great opportunity to meet someone new or share a meal with a friend. Learning new ideas is how we grow and improve the quality of our lives. Our vendor expo provided a variety of information and healthy products that people could use in their everyday. We had arts and crafts, organic local produce, herbs and supplements, handmade jewelry, as well as offering acupuncture, chiropractics, healing massage, and much, much more. The cornerstone of this year's festival was, of course, yoga. Participants could choose from over 20 different classes. Teachers from all over the Southeast brought with them many styles of yoga and expertise. No matter what your experience level, you were guaranteed to find a class that fit you. We asked participants this year to tell us about their experience at Montevallo Yoga Festival 2017.
Connecting with other people and talking about all the many wonderful healing options we have, it's been great.
It's been really fun and interesting to me, honestly.
It's been very nice.
I didn't know what it would be, and it was actually probably better than I expected, to tell you the truth.
It was amazing. I'm so proud of Montevallo for hosting us.
I thought it was very interesting, and I feel like I got a lot out of it, and I wanted to learn about meditation, and I got a much better idea for what that's about, and I got a workout, so it was fun. I enjoyed it very much.
I really enjoyed it. I thought there was a good variety of different types of things, and you know, enough sessions too, that if you tried one thing and didn't really like it, there were other sessions afterwards and you didn't.
I like the variety, and I like the parts that were not just yoga asanas, but information.
Music can heal the soul. Our day ended with a concert featuring local talent. We enjoyed music from the Beatles, jazz classics, original hip-hop, and singer-songwriter. Come and share the day with us next year at Montevallo Yoga Festival 2018. Looking forward to seeing you there.